Day one of quarantine's going well.
Day one of quarantine.
Hey y'all, so I'm gonna be doing a fucking quarantine, like you know what I'm talking about, like if you're on quarantine. So I'ma vlog this shit and how the fuck it goes down. Today is quarantine day one, bitch. So I read this article today or whatever that said that Sacramento is going on quarantine at 12 a.m. today. Like, you know, at nighttime, like 11:59 p.m. It's like everybody's supposed to stay inside and quarantined and shit. Thursday, March 19th, and it's like about to be 2 p.m. I look a nigga right now. I just got off of work, bro. It was a terrible ass day. It was like, I'm really depressed right now, to keep it real, because it was not a good day at work whatsoever. But I know when I get home, I'm gonna be happier because I'm gonna be in my bed. I'm really tired, but I'm trying to practice not taking naps, but we're on quarantine anyway, so I feel like fuck it. It's just that I really be up late as fuck and I work so early. Fuck it, we ball. Made it home to my favorite sissy vlogging. So yeah, I'm gonna post a video every day. Coronavirus quarantine.
Open while your hands are out.
Fuck that bitch. Coronavirus.
I hate this hairstyle, but I already did 3 different hairstyles and I'm not gonna redo it.
So yeah, I'm home now. So yeah, I'm home now.
Yeah, you said that 5 times.
Cause move!
Bitch, you're in my space.
She's a little spit. So yeah, my mama said she doesn't want me going nowhere because I'm My mama said she don't want me going nowhere because I'm gonna risk everybody getting sick, but fuck everybody in this house, especially that bitch right there. But regardless, I'm just gonna make sure I make my way wherever the fuck I wanna make it. Hey y'all, so hour one in the house. I'm gonna make some eggs and rice.
Eggs
and
really don't. Can you get that out the way real quick?
What?
That pot?
I didn't put it there.
Well, 2 hours real quick. Don't be a bitch. Bro, I hate you.
You hate me?
Start getting it now.
They already cracked on the floor earlier when I dropped them.
Ignore that.
Okay, second egg.
And pepper. Some more in salt.
Just the dash. A dash and some ground pepper, but I don't know.
Ooh, let me go get my sauces real quick. I'll be right back.
Just to
hear. Is that why it's so messy? Because you knock everything down?
And some ground salt.
She put everything next to our fridge and I moved it and I went outside and boom, it was a mess. So what I'm gonna do now is get a fork. Actually, turn this off until I'm done. So then, go ahead and stir it out. Quarantine's really gonna get us
have me going crazy.
Now I think I'm gonna have a blast. I'm gonna save so much money. I don't know if April will line Amber, but she said Target's closed.
What?
I don't know if April was lying to Amber, but she said Target's closed.
Let me see this. Can you read? Do you know how to read?
Yeah.
Can you read that? I said I'm 20. I thought you were so slick. gonna go ahead and pour some of that.
Because every time you cut my video, I look like a fat bitch.
Some vegetable or whatever oil is. I just know it's some kind of oil. I don't know what kind of oil it is. But it was some kind of oil. So then you just go ahead and spread that across your pan.
So when we were friends,
me and you.
So when we were friends, me and Cassie, we got like kind of close, and it was like when her and I were like not
together. What are you talking about? I don't know.
Sent me screenshots.
So this is what I ended up making: just eggs and rice and hot sauce, bitch. I'm chilling in my room. I need to tear this shit up real quick. Okay. Looks disgusting. Struggle meal. So now I'm in the car. Me and my sister, we're about to head over to my dad so I can go help him with something. And hopefully he puts some money in my pockets. You see me? My sister's gonna make me a little mask. I'm pretty excited for it because we're not getting corona out here. My mama don't want us outside, to be honest. But, you know, that can't stop the money flow. After that, me and Big Man are supposed to go smoke. But we're gonna be smoking with other people, so I don't know how I feel about that because... yeah, corona is really actually real. I know them, but I don't know one of them, which is the problem. I don't know where the fuck his mouth. I don't really like smoking with other people because I really don't know where the fuck nobody's mouth be. There goes Ciara coming outside, bro. Like ugly ass bitch she is. She's so damn ugly, bro.
Are you gonna record a hot box sesh?
I should. I might smoke a hot box sesh.
What the fuck is this?
They just smoke outside. So I'm back, y'all. Bree. We're waiting for some weed. I hope you guys can hear me through my mask. I'm doing a quarantine vlog. Today's day one.
Right, even though we're not even in quarantine.
Bro, we're about to be. This is the startup to get to quarantine.
Yesterday was my day. I'm sad I don't wear sweats.
We're all breaking me down. Randy, let me
can
see.
Can I use a blanket?
Randy! Mm-hmm. Sorry. We're all, what are we doing? We're all
rolling up.
Okay.
I think we all have a wood.
But yeah, some, oh, I have.
My legs are just cold. My legs. It was really nice.
Yeah, a little nice. Yeah.
When I stepped out my house, and then as soon as I stepped out.
How pretty it is. So it's supposed to be quarantine, but we're outside smoking woods. Day one of quarantine is going well.
Day one of quarantine.
So. We're trying to stay inside as much as possible.
This is probably the dirtiest place we could be in.
I trust you, bro. I'm making show, bro. So, be safe, my nigga. I don't want no shit happening, bro.
This would hit the best. Thank you, Bree. I needed this.
Randy, this is your wood. I like the quality in this dark room.
You're gonna like that. I thought I passed that too fast. Thanks for coming to our rave.